team. So I've been doing a series on balance and why I think it's important to our dancing, and some exercises and equipment that I use that you can use and work on to help improve your balance. So the last one, I just did one of those big plastic balls and what you can do with that. But there's also these blue discs. And I got this one online at Walmart for maybe $15. I bought two, actually. And I highly recommend getting one of these, and I'm going to show you why. So what's cool about these is, even if you just have the one, you can do a lot of things by just practicing your balance and standing on these discs. They're meant to be wobbly, so it strengthens, your feet and your calves. You can do calf raises. I can do all exercises that I would normally do on the ground. You can still do all of these on the ground, one leg and everything. But if that starts being too easy, try getting one of these discs and doing a lot of the basic exercises on the disc, which is what I try and do as much as I can. So I'll stand with one foot and do a lot of my same arm exercises that we talked about. I can also drop one weight and do what we call one-legged deadlift. So I take the weight and I balance and I come down, up and down and up. I can also take it, I can take both of them and do squats by taking both and putting both my feet on there. Whoa. And you balance as best you can. Then we're going to come down, sit like we're sitting on a toilet, and up. So you can see it from the side. It is this way. It's down and up. I can still see my toes, and I'm engaging my core. My back is straight, and I'm coming down, and I can kick if I wanted, and come down and kick. And down, and kick. I use this also as I'm getting ready in the mornings. I will stand on it with one foot and put on my makeup, do my hair, anything all day, any day when you're standing and you want to improve your balance, these discs are the way to go. And different workouts I'll talk about where you can use it, if you want to make it harder, or if you don't want to use it, it's totally okay as well. So give it a try, let me know how it works for you.